play C major, except start it on the third note, which is E. The first two notes are that minor second interval, E to F. And the G is the minor third, and you just get a very good collection of notes for rock. It's a very dark sounding scale. It looks exactly the same as the natural minor scale, but with a flat second, if that's one way you want to use to memorize it. Let's play the progression just using the modes over each. I'll show you the Lydian afterwards.